Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling incoming calls on Snapchat. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is no specific setting to disable incoming calls on Snapchat, but there is a way to turn off call notifications so that when you are not on Snapchat, you won't get notified of a call coming in. You can do this for specific people or for all Snapchat calls. I will show you how to do both, starting with disabling calls from specific people. To do this, first open up Snapchat and go to the chat screen. In the chat screen, hold down on the chat with the person you want to disable calls from. Then tap More from the options that appear. Tap Message Notifications and then select Silent. Tap Done and you'll no longer get calls from that person when you don't have Snapchat open. If you don't have a chat thread with the person who you want to disable calls from, you can search for them instead and follow the same steps from there. Hold down on their name, tap More, tap Message Notifications, and then select Silent. If you would like to disable all Snapchat calls, you can do so by following the next steps. It is slightly different on Android and iPhone, so I will show you both, starting with Android. Open up the Settings app and select Notifications. Tap More and scroll down until you find Snapchat. Then tap the toggle to the right of Snapchat to turn off notifications. Notifications from Snapchat are now blocked, which means that you won't get any Snapchat calls when you are not using the app. Now I will show you how to do it on iPhone. Open up the Settings app and scroll down until you get to Snapchat, and then tap it to open the settings. In the Snapchat settings, tap Notifications. Tap the toggle at the top to the right of Allow Notifications to turn notifications off. You will no longer receive Snapchat calls. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Snapchat tips and tricks.